All right, so this is Christina Aguilera Ozuna's new music video for Santo. I think Christina is putting out a new Spanish album because I just did a reaction to her song with my girls like Becky G, Nicki Nicole, Nathy Peluso, and that was a big bop. So I'm assuming Christina's just kind of like going back to her Spanish roots right now. She is part, oh my gosh, how did I forget? I'm so sorry, but you guys told me, but I know she's part South American. So she's embracing her roots. Christina has done Spanish before, and now she has a collaboration with Ozuna, who's really, really big in the reggaeton game. So Christina's known to be kind of sexy. Ozuna's known to be kind of sexy. So I would hope this is gonna be a sexy song. But anyways, let's just jump right into Santo, see what it's all about. Come on and give us a look. Hey. I like that she's keeping. I think in the Papi's Muchachos video, she had red hair. So I like that she's keeping with the vibe of this era, like this sexy red hair. It makes her look good, makes her look young. Let's go. Santo, Santo, man. Like a sexy dance club type of song, basically. Like, it's very dancey. I can see something like this being in the Latin clubs. And it's sexy like I thought. I need a little bit more, though. A little bit more heat. Let's go. Oh, she looks like a Disney princess. Something about this scene in this forest, it's like enchanted with this dress, this gown. Go away. And she looks like Kylie Jenner. Or is that just me? Girl, that's the same. He don't look too good. Yes. She is like a pixie, fairy princess, Mother Nature. Oh, man. Santo Sabané. Ozuna. It has a little Taki Taki vibes too. I like it. I like it, and I like to see Christina doing some Spanish bops again. I do like when she does like R&B and like more English pop music, but honestly, it's like whatever you want to do. I'm down with the Spanish album. I'm down with the English album. I just love collaborations a lot, so I like to see her working with like Spanish artists like Ozuna. Like I said, she had Nathy Peluso, Becky G. Like, keep it up. Keep making the bops. Keep pushing out these sexy music videos. Christina's always going to give you sexy. And, you know, she's kind of like, she's been around for a minute, so she also gives you kind of like that boss, like, badass mom kind of vibes, too. Does anybody else get that, or is it just me? Anyways, you guys, let me know what you guys thought about this music video. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed this reaction. Thank you for recommending this song. Do me a favor, just give this video a thumbs up if you guys enjoyed it. Make sure you are subscribed so you don't miss any more of my videos. And I'll see you next time. Peace.